Scissori said they used some kind of mind control poison.
We must act before it affects his ranger energy. No time to waste. You two bring in the cerebral scanner. It's beside the lichen incubator.
Got it.
Okay.
I promised you some new tricks, Red. It's good being this bad. Scissori, up the ante.
Gigantify!
Solon, we need the T-Rex and Dimetro Zords.
Deploying Zords.
I'll take care of the big guy.
And I'll stall these two. Go!
Zords combined! Wait! T-Rex Blazing Megazord! Now I've got a big blade too.
You've still got me to deal with, Void King. Gravity Key! Ready! Let's go!
Oh, how amusing! Happy Valentine's Day, Pinky! It's all over for you now.
Yo-yo! Lord Zed needs me for something important, so I'm out skiing!
I smell trouble, and it has the stench of rancid meat.
Well, that was a little too close. They all took off.
Good, because I'm taking a beating.
Zato, backup's in the air.
Terra Freeze Zord, battle mode! Blades!
Keen to hang?
You read my mind for once.
This bladed bot's a bit hot. Let's cool him off.
Freeze burst!
Mega Fury Saber!
Blazing Barrage!
Dino Fury Vic!
Wait, hold up.
Oh, come on, he survived?
You'll pay for this!
We haven't seen the last of him.
Let's check on Ollie.
Yeah, I recognize this tree. We're making progress, but we better pick up the pace.
You good?
Yeah.
Now for the propellers. And connect it to the batteries.
Shouldn't we be at Pine Ridge by now?
I think we're about to be. It's just around that corner.
Last one there's a rotten egg.
Oh. Are you serious?
We just walked in a big circle.
What a waste of time.
Go. Go!
Hyper Arrow! Oh! Oh. Well, the concept works. Just needs more thrust.
Whoa! You made that?
Yeah. But hold on. What are you guys doing here?
Well, we thought we were making big progress. Turns out,
we made a big loop. We shouldn't have left you, Ollie. You're really onto something here.
Yeah, that arrow was super impressive. Went pretty far.
You think so?
Your high-tech gear didn't seem like it'd be so useful, but we were totally wrong.
Thanks, guys.
What's the next step with your arrow?
All it needs is to boost at launch.
Grab some logs and branches. We'll shape them with my chainsaw.
Shape them? What for?
You take history, right? think medieval crossbow.
All right, we're on board.
See if you can find my hyper arrow.
This'll be great for Thanksgiving if Dad cooks again.
Dad's turkey isn't that tough.
Find something strong to use as a bowstring.
Bowstring. All lined up to hit that thing.
Okay, Hyper Arrow. Just fly in that direction and take that down. He's pep talking the arrow?
And it's kind of adorable.
Right, let's pull.
And now.
Nice.
You did it, Ollie.
We did it.
Can't take the heat, can you?
I'll swamp the decks with ye!
Smell what I'm cooking? It's your plate of booty whooping! Order up!
Sorry, it's undercooked! Taste good? That worthless wizard's brew is already wearing off! What's this? I'm all out! Oh well, I've had me fun. Time to drop the anchor. Let's see if I can strike gold!
Let me go!
You know what a pirate does with treasure? Bury it! Ho-ho-ho! I've hooked me a big one! Better reel in me goldfish!
Zato? Any help right now will be great.
1 second.
Oh yeah! Ion is gonna love this thing!
This is your farewell party, Goldie! Any song requests? I like a good sea shanty myself.
Dino Fury Cycle? Plasma Blast! You're wrecked, mate!
Okay, we'll call this one a draw.
Yeah, you better run.
Need a hand with those chains?
Nah, I'm good. Oof, that is a great set of wheels. You and Solon knocked it out of the park.
Couldn't have done it if you hadn't given up your present.
It was the right thing to do after messing up yours. Besides, I get to drive it back to base, right?
It's way more fun than teleporting.
Oh, yeah.
Best festival ever.
Would you stop doing that? What do you think you're doing?
Just hanging.
I don't believe this!
Wow, I was thinking that too. You and me are really vibing, dude.
Vibing? With a teenager? No thanks.
Big scary monster ran away. You love to see it.
You what happens if a Sporex beast fights long enough? Spoiler alert, we grow!
It's not like he was gonna shrink.
Ooh, is it Zord time?
You're a quick learner.
Yes!
Solon, deploy the T-Rex champion, Tricera Blade, and Ankylo Hammer Zords. Zords combined.
Whoa!
Teleportation! Awesome!
Late! Dino Fury Megazord!
My own console! Can I play music?
Look out!
Let's Dracna rock!
Our turn! Let's go! Time to cut to the finish. Mega Fury Saber!
Dino Fury Megazord, Mega Slash!
Is, who was I? Forget Tarek! Forget Void Knight! What stands before you is a being powered by Sporex! I am Void King!
That's Tarek? But you tried to help us before!
Void Queen corrected my traitorous feelings. Now I only serve her.
Get them back to base, now.
What, and leave you here alone?
He's too dangerous.
But you can't take him by yourself.
Don't be so sure. Trust me, just go.
Okay.
Anything to say before we begin?
You know, I've always been fond of the phrase, Dino Nike, ready! Huh! Not done yet. Seems your makeover isn't that impressive.
You're biting off more than you can chew, Red. But if you're feeling hungry, how about a taste of your own medicine?
I prefer the taste of victory.
You'll only dine on defeat. Dino Knight Strike, activate! Void Fury, unleashed!
No way! You copied my attack!
Sorry, was that supposed to be hard?
How'd you do it?
You should worry about which one of us is strongest. But you already know, don't you?
This isn't over.
Blazing Mega Strike!
Harpoon Strike!
Thanks! I had an itch there!
It was a direct hit!
But they're still standing?
That's not a good sign, is it?
Yeah, pretty bad sign.
Now you've got double trouble!
Did we know they can combine?
Surprise!
Hold on!
Whoa!
Two minutes. Gotta roll faster.
I will rock you!
It's hard enough to take down one giant Sporks beast.
Let alone two of them combined.
Well, then let's combine too.
Hey, that's not a bad idea. Double the Zords, double the power. You want to try an Ultra Zord?
Are you kidding?
Yes!
Zords combine!
Do wait! No spoilers! Let's just find out! Ooh. This should bypass the main capacitor and short the whole thing out.
Tampering detected. Nice try.
Unless the circuit's wired in parallel. 1 minute. This is gonna be tight.
Ultra kick! Ultra Barrage!
Now let's turn him to rubble! Mega Fury Saber!
Fusion Ultra Zord! Fusion Ultra Strike!
Stay back!
great job. I was about to do some of my patented flashlight foo.
Luckily, it didn't come to that. Everything okay, ma'am?
I can't find my girlfriend. We got separated, and she's not answering.
I'm sure she's safe.
But what if she got hurt? She just means so much to me, and I love her, and... I love her. I do. I haven't even said that out loud to her yet. What if something happens and I never get the chance?
I promise. I'll make sure she's safe. Trust me. Go with the warden, but don't let him use his flashlight, please.
Okay, let's go.
Whoa! That was amazing! Your turn, Ollie!
Hyper boost!
Ollie!
It's time to finish this beast. T-Rex Champion Zord, battle mode.
All right, man. Cool.
Let us show you what we can do. Stay here.
But...
Ah, hello, old friend. Wait! T-Rex Champion Zord, battle mode! Ready? Then let's go! T-Rex Barrage! Tail Lash! Shift to T-Rex Fist! Mega Fury Saber! T-Rex Champion Chomp! Dino Fury Victory!
What is that?
Blowing up a Sporex Beast doesn't destroy it. It turns back into a Sporex with even more power. We have to get it.
Void Knight. Just what I need. Thank you, Rangers.
No, that's...
Go, go, Power Rangers! Dino Fury!
You're not jammed, are you, bud? So go wreck Void Knight's doohickey. It's super ugly. You can't miss it. Now, what else can I smash? Oh, yeah!
Don't run away, Knighty! You'll miss the big finish!
Grovel, Mucus! Grovel!
You three have failed me!
Not yet! It's Doomsday's time to shine!
Fury smash!
Well, I can't say I'm surprised. Now where's his sporex?
Is that what this thing is?
Get back, you scurvy dog!
Stay down!
What do we do?
Nothing. Let's go.
Oh, I was just kicking his power booty. All good. I'll just whoop him up next time.
Sato, I'll drop the sporex at the base. Then we can take out the jammer with the Terrazord.
Great idea. I'll see you in a sec. Hello, friend. We gotta finish off that jammer. Battle mode!
Terra-Freezord, battle mode!
Just wait till you see what this Zord can do. Let's finish it. Mega Fury Saber! Time to cool things off!
Free strike! Yeah!
Sword Jammer, jam!
Yeah!
Go, go, Power Rangers! Final Fury!
That's a mood. They'll never beat him on their own.
I think we have to help them. It may be our only chance of stopping Zed.
Fighting alongside Sporex Beast? This is one weird Halloween. But, okay.
Sit, doggy!
Rangers helping us? Every dog does have its day!
Get off me, you nincompoops!
Gotcha!
You parasites are lucky that bumbling sorcerer couldn't find my staff. If I return, I'll crush you like the cockroaches you are and burn this planet to a cinder!
To be fair, that could have gone worse.
You want worse? We'll give it to you!
Of course they turned on us the second they got the chance.
And they grew giant, too. Classic Sporex beasts. No respect, no originality.
All right, team. It's nothing new, but let's get to it. Solon, send in the T-Rex Champion Zord.
Ankylosaur!
Tricerazord!
Uh-oh! I think we bit off more than we can chew!
Blast him!
Too easy!
Yeah!
My poor Sniffer!
So, should we let them go or form the Megazord?
Yeah, let's Megazord.
Zords combine!
Linked! Dino Fury Megazord, play formation!
Okay, round two. Let's go!
Huh.
Mega Fury Saber! Two for one special coming up.
Double Mega Slash! Dino Fury Victory!